guys, welcome to today's home workout. We're going to do an imam style workout. You will have 2 minutes to complete one burpee, 10 muscle snatches with a backpack, 10 thrusters, and then again one burpee in 2 minutes. This is going to be your first round. Second round, you do two burpees, 10 snatches, 10 thrusters, 2 burpees, and so on, and increasing the amount of burpees in every round for as many rounds as you can. So your workout is going to be every 2 minutes, one round until failure. If you guys have a dumbbell or a kettlebell at home that is light enough to go with one arm for the snatches and the thrusters, then do so. You're gonna do 5 one side, 5 on the other side for both exercises. If your kettlebell or dumbbell is too heavy, I guess most of you have a heavier one, then put it into your backpack and then you can use both arms, especially on the snatches.